Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney, Google Certified Innovator and Trainer. Usually I give you videos about educational strategies. Today I'm going to do a little something different. Inspired by Promevo and Chrome Unboxed, I'm actually going to do a review of the Chromebook that my students use all of this year. This is the Dell 11 for Education Chromebook. I actually wish I had done this 3 years ago when I worked in Pennsylvania and my students used the HP Chromebook 14. If you've ever used that device, to me, that's my first Chromebook and that's like my first love. I love that Chromebook. This Dell is pretty good and you can see the outside of it looks nice. I'll talk about this piece in a second. There's something a little different there if the camera can pick that up. This one's pretty good. I've used it from time to time. My main device at work is a Windows device. But I have used this a little bit. Does it crash sometimes? Yes. Is it a little bit slow sometimes? Yes. But all in all, pretty decent. The kids seem to like it. I personally prefer a 14-inch screen, and the kids don't seem to care about the 11. I personally don't like doing work on an 11-inch screen. So let's just do a little quick tour around. Now, first of all, the first thing that you'll notice that's different is this, which is a light. There is a Chrome extension that kids can use to set that to a different color. So think about the ways you can use that in the classroom where kids could set it to a different color for a different opinion or a different level of understanding or what have you. There is an extension called Dell Disco where the kids can make this like a bit of a disco light. And I've heard some horror stories, people warning me, no. Our kids used it and it really did not cause any distraction at all. It was really overhyped and it didn't drain the battery either. And a lot of people thought, they're just kind of personalizing it, making it their own a little bit. So what the heck, why not? If we look at the outside, it's a matte plastic. On the back, you have a little bit of a vent there and then you have two things for it to rest on with the rubber. Pretty decent look. The one thing I would tell you is that around these edges, let me see if I can hold it the right way. If you notice, it's a little bit different around the edges there. That's like a bit of a more rubberized plastic. Overall, it's pretty durable. It's not super lightweight, but not super heavy either. And I've been pretty happy with it. The one thing I would say is don't buy cases for it. One, they're so cheap. These are so cheap. And two, the cases don't do really anything, and this is pretty rugged as it is. Let's look at ports real quick. On the one side, we have a USB, we have an HDMI, we have a power. Am I missing anything? Oh, an SD, and your mic goes there as well. On the other side, we just have the Kensington lock, and we have another USB. When we lay it out, it lays out 180, which I really like. At this point, I'm kind of over any laptop that doesn't go full 360 or 180. If we look at it, I will say this trackpad, not my favorite trackpad ever. Not a huge fan of it. I don't know why. It just doesn't feel super comfortable. I like the keyboard. Keyboard is fine. I personally just like things a little bit bigger. It also has the power button. I like up there. Other Chromebooks are starting to have a lock screen button there, so I like having the power button on the keyboard. That's just me. If you look at the screen, it's a matte finish. This is all the way up on the brightness. Actually looks pretty good as I'm looking at it. Looks good, has a nice webcam, so your kids can use that. And let's see here. This screen, I will say it's a matte finish. It's not super impressive and it will get a lot of thumbprints. Everywhere I go now, we're at the end of the school year, I just see these things are just marked up with thumbprints. A lot of that. Here are your speakers out, which is kind of cool that they're mounted above the keys. That's kind of nice. And all in all, it's pretty good. It gets about 7 or 8 hours of battery life. No one seems to have complained about that. As far as the kids, they seem to think the batteries are working fine. Personally, for me, like I said, an 11 inch is not my jam. I like a bigger screen, but it is pretty decent. And all in all, a pretty decent buy. HP 14 is the best one, but the Chromebook, Dell Chromebook 11 for Education, not bad. If you like this video, one, thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Thanks again for watching.